check the map. So I got the ruins, I got this, I think I got this already. I'm pretty sure I went all the way up here to... Wait. Ah, the green ones. Okay, this one I have not discovered yet, so let's go up there. Okay, let's try that. ...500 meters. I can do that. 500 meters. Sure. Bunny rabbits. Yeah, I kinda lit this one. I don't think I can get in.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Huh? So, I was actually pretty sure I had discovered that one too, because that's actually where the creature was for the spear, I think, which I had to go get. Okay. Well, that's one of those tough ones. Need to be up there. Something has seen me. Is it the scrapper? Maybe it's the scrapper, yeah. Okay, I'm still gonna go up there. I want to see what's up there. I'm not sure I have been up there yet. I think I was here for one of the quests, but maybe I didn't see everything yet. There are still a lot of things to discover in here. Like, I'm pretty sure I have not been on this little bridge yet. Not even sure where this will bring me. What is bringing me to the top? Yeah, I should be going down actually. So this might have been a very bad idea.
Easier when I was a kid.
Yeah, no kidding. Keep telling that to myself as well. It's always a lot easier when I was a kid. She's still handling the job very well, very nicely. I would have done a way worse job. Little rabbits. This looks like a nice area. What's in... Wait, let's go up here. Let's check what that is. When playing adventure games, always, always check behind the waterfall. There's nothing here, but sometimes there might be nice treasure. There's a hallway to the top here. Like you can walk this up until in the mountains or something. I'm not even sure if I have ventured here before. Scrapper. What's the scrapper thing? Tear. Its power shell is shock. I think I have shock arrows. You watcher? Oh crap, you're not. Wait, what are you? Another one? Yeah, what's this? Oh crap. I think this is no bueno. Crap, need to run. Run for now, come back later. Pick your fights. Jump on the other side, man. What are you? You are a scrapper. Scrapper, scrapper. So I should be able to fire you in the eye. I don't have a clear shot. Closer so I can see your eyes, you fools. One shot in the eye and should be dead. Not this one. Yeah, look here, you fool. Wait, that's not the same things. Crap. That's different ones. I'm picking a fight with the wrong one. That's Scrap and not the Watcher. Scrappers. Oh crap. Shock and tear. I'm not sure if those can swim. But they definitely hit like a truck. The problem is hitting their canisters from this distance is nearly impossible. I should try to get on the other side and maybe try to fire from there, from stealth, from cover. Let's see if that's possible. Get me up here. Come on, stealth. I think they can. I hope they can get to me. Get on top of the stone, you fool. More down. Okay. I think I need more arrows. Well, I still have some arrows. That's the use of cover. Where's the last one? There it is. That was a bit risky. Nice fight, though.
I'll shake it out later.
Okay, one more scrap on this side. I think there might be still one left. Can I pick this back up? I better not walk through it. Maybe it will trigger for me as well. Anything else? Don't really see anything else, but let's have a look around. Is there any other crap in here? Oh, there's something pinkish up here. Boar. Phew, let's do our Oh, that's how you switch weapons. Wait, no, it isn't. That's all my arrows back. Nice. So what did I get? Did I get anything special? Inventory. I did get some modifications. Nice. Ooh, a damage coil. Plus damage. And plus resist to melee attacks. What's this? Plus resist to melee attacks. Nice. The question is, what are those? What do you have to put them into? I think this is probably for the bow. I'm not sure. So what I get in here, processed metal block, okay, not really that important. Then let's see if we can do some crafting. Can we modify another weapon? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, what's this? 10 damage. What do I have now? It doesn't really say. Plus 5 damage, okay. So I can replace that with plus 10 damage. That's nice. Okay, now for this one. Yeah, I only have the shock coil, so there's nothing really much I can do with that. I think I can go get the precise bow now. So let's do that. Go get the precise bow. I think I did everything. Yeah, this is now done. I think I finished this one too. I'm not sure. So yeah, let's go back to the merchant. And try to get that precise bow.